I would not have the humbling opportunity and the distinct honor of being here today to recognize our nation's heroes, nor would the governor have the opportunity to serve this great state of Florida had it not been for those who put their lives on the line day in and day out, and again, those who have made the ultimate sacrifice in service of our nation.
LCS students and administration participated in the annual Wreaths Across America ceremony, held at the Capitol in remembrance of those who made the ultimate sacrifice for our country.
You know, it was kind of eye-opening for me that these were kids, not much older than our students that are here today. And so I think it's of vital importance that we gather once a year to honor them and their great service and the ultimate sacrifice they paid for the protection and the freedoms that we enjoy today.
And I want to say God bless you. I want to say God bless our military. And I want to end by saying God bless America.